couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Cover me! On the move! Please don't tell
Deputy,
me I'm doing this.
It's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel. Deputy, Deputy, listen up! We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
Hey, Deputy. All the work you've been doing means the resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Here goes nothing. I think I got something!
Baptized once in your life was enough.
Step on it. Let's go. Okay, I have your back.
People fighting back. We need to show the cult that we're strong.
Sir,
good day to you. How are you, ma'am?
Hello, mister.
Painful, but it will
cooking without getting shot at.
You need your rest if you're to fight. God is hearing your prayers. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the Resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Thanks for all your help here.
You let her Take me.
That was easier than I
here.
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
They won't stop coming.
Worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one. shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
You. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction.
Son of a bitch.
We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever we wait to spot an outsider, he makes his TP out of sumac.
We gotta get him! Can't look. There's a